again, this is just a millimeter, you know, a millimeter difference here. And we lifted her tip up about a millimeter. And if I didn't say that this person had rhinoplasty, and I just said, well, which person looks better? Most people wouldn't pick up on what makes her look better. But everything else here is the same. It's exactly the same. Even her expression is the same. But what makes her look better is just those millimeters, or that millimeter up there, that millimeter right there. And you really have to know what you're doing with a finesse rhinoplasty like that. You know, the nose looks okay. You know, well, the last one. This one. I mean, the nose looks okay. I'm sure a lot of her friends would say, oh, why are you doing that? And if a surgeon doesn't know exactly how to deal with the cartilage here and just rasps this down or takes this down, then she's going to have a bump there and it's going to look worse. So you can't precisely take a millimeter off here and then match it up with the bone that you take off. You can turn somebody who looks fine into somebody that looks unnatural. So especially rhinoplasty, people have to go to somebody who consistently gets excellent results.